Hi guys, it's me Paul again and welcome to another segment of GTA 5 Online. And today I thought I'd pay another visit to Mollie and we're going to go to the car garage. And I believe this is the fourth vehicle I'm going to find. Once I've done that, a message will pop up to see the bonus ones come out, which are the Fast and Furious missions. You will see some of those soon.
Good to see you, boss.
Thank you, Mollie. But you have to be a certain percentage, like 4 or 5% over. So, can you sit down, please? Sit. Oh, I've gone to the wrong one. Hang on. Can you sit down? Yeah. Okay. Right. There we go. Went to the wrong one, guys. Right, let's get into this. Sorry about the wait. Special cargo. I need to source another vehicle. Yes. Right, top of the range. We're looking for big boy car. An ETR1. Ooh, wonder where this is. Now, some of you quite like this sort of stealing vehicles, exotic cars and stuff. So let's see what we have to do. I've got rain and thunder, I'll make that more of a good video. Right, come on. Right, we're on.
Today we're robbing an arms dealer. Only problem, his car won't start without its immobilizer. He's having a party. Go over there, find the key on one of his bodyguards, and bring it in. And try to do things quiet.
Okay, right. Right, let's go. Keep it quiet, so we need to find a mobilizer key. I don't know if anyone's seen this level, but this is quite of a messy mission. It gets real hairy quite quickly. So anything can happen, I'll show you what I mean. So yeah, it's pouring down with rain. The video will look good with the thunderstorm in it. So yeah, let's go and see what Molly has in store. I'm using this classic muscle car. As you can see, someone's already bashed it about. So I just need to get over here. He's having a party or something. Right, let's go and see it. Right, be careful up here. Very tight here, guys, very tight. You just need a good car with traction. So you just get a good grip and I pull the handbrake and then I just need to get to the right here. Okay. So it's over here somewhere. So once this is done, I'll get a phone call from Molly for the big extreme missions and I'll show you that as soon as they come available. But yeah, you're going to be in for a shock for those. Some of them you may recognise. Oh no! Sorry. Oh, sorry, lady. Sorry. Right. Go over here. Oh, sorry. That's it. Guards. Right. Okay. There's cameras everywhere. Right. Take care of the vehicle. More damage, the higher the cost. Where is the vehicle? Take out the guards. Bulletproof. Oh, that's a good start. That's a good start. Where the hell am I? Right. Come on. Where are you? Over there, collect the key. Oh, I found it already. Okay, found it. explosion above. It's above me. It's up here. Right, where's the car? Down here somewhere. Where is it? Where is it? Here. I'm out of here. This is nice. I'm running, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, got this again. Oh, got a helicopter. Oh, no. Oh, come on, come on, let's go, let's go. Move it away, people. Move it away. Hey! Flip, 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 flip. Flip! Oh, I made 14 grand of damage. Can't believe that flipped. This is mental. Oh my god! Whoa, watch it! Move it away! It helps with the rain, gotta say, really does help. I need to run. This is quite a beastie machine. Oh, we've gotta go on the motorway. Which one? This one? This one? This one? Yeah, this one. God, this is crazy, ladies and gentlemen. Crazy. Need to get through here. Whew. What a hot day it is. Oh, where did you come from? This lane. Okay. Oh, here, police as well. Come on, guys, we can do this. And hopefully, I should get that message from Mollie to say the biggest stream, and I'll show you that soon. Hey! What the hell are you doing? You can't do that. Oh, that was crazy. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Peace, man. Hi.
Major development, boss. This is big. SecuroServe made us eligible for special vehicle work. Think VIP work times a million. Come in and log on to the network to see what's available.
Okay then, guys, so we just got that phone call. I just need to get back out of here and I'll show you what I mean. Let's get out of here. So you have to be at least 4 or 5 cars and then it gives you the special ones. I'm going to go back to Mollie and I'll show you exactly what I mean. Okay then, guys, right, let me use my car. Where's my car? Right, where are you going to go? So yeah, special vehicles will be here. So hang on, let me get in the car first. That would help, won't it? That will help. Right, back to Mollie, which is this pink icon. Let's go. Right, just a few miles, and then I can go to the casino and see what I get on the spin wheel. So bear with me, guys. Bear with me. I found the gun van that is saying on the top right, top left-hand corner. I've already seen it, so I don't really want to go there. Maybe the next video I'll go back to the cocaine business and upgrade that. Do some business for that. It's been taking a little while. Sorry about that. Oh, road's a bit slippy. So yeah, it's taking its time on this one. Oh no! Hell's that? You can't do that. Oh, I've got a helicopter inbound. Yeah, never mind. Quickly get there. Come on, we can do this. Come on, I want to see what she has to say. This car's mad. You have to drive like a complete maniac on this. Just like I just did. Right, Mollie, 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 what have you got? What have you got for me? Oh, where have you parked me? This is the wrong one. It's this one, you silly. Oh, I've got an email, not to worry, I'll get to that in a minute. Alright, Mollie, what have we got? Before the video ends, and then we'll leave it there. Alright, let's go and see what she has to say for herself. So, we're looking for special cargo. And I'll show you that as well. Right, helicopter inbound. Right, sit down again. We've got all of that money, money, money. I'm making quite a lot of money. And then I need to go to special, this one.
All right, so this is the special vehicle work menu. Secura serves clients paid through the nose for these services, so they only put the jobs out to top performing organizations. More vehicle cargo turnover means more special vehicle contracts on the board. The special vehicles themselves are available on the Warstock site for purchase if you want to take a look.
So yeah, we've got this Ram buggy mission. So yeah, I won't activate it. So we got a few of these vehicles from the Fast and Furious. You may recognize the first one on the left, the one in the middle, but you have to do a certain percentage to get these. We've also got Knight Rider at the bottom there. I don't know if you can actually see that. So yeah, that's the next lot. So yeah, this has got at least four vehicles that we've stolen. So there we go. Done. And I think we'll leave it there. I'll probably do a live video of this soon, so I'll see you guys soon for another video. Tell me what you think, guys, and I'll see you soon. Feel free to like, subscribe, and make a comment.